Hello and welcome back to Relax and Play. As I, Daryl, continue exploring deeper into the catacombs, I think. Or maybe this is the exit of the catacombs. Last time, we explored the smouldering lake. There wasn't really a whole lot there. Seems like the boss of the area we killed right at the beginning. So there really wasn't much to write home. That fire shit, the only way I can figure out how to get into that lava and get those items was actually just kill myself over and over again. So, yeah. It's fantastic. But as you can see, I went back to my old knight's jacket. I really like this. Wearing the Dark Knight gauntlets, Dark Knight pants, and Lothric helmet, and using Dark Knight shield, or Black Knight shield. Dark Souls, Dark Knight, I think it sounds better, but that's just me. This old Boreal Valley. That looks amazing right there. Screenshot for later. Looks like I can get down there. Kind of reminds me of the Cathedral of the Deep. See, this is one of the problems that I just find that, you know, it's like literally no enemies between here and there, and maybe it's just to show the start of the area. I don't know, but I think that's annoying. Come down here. 50 bucks says the bridge will be out and I won't be able to cross it. Seems too easy. Bring a doll. Oh boy. I wonder if I can kill that thing. Oh my. Fuck that. Okay. Cheese. Perfect. Oh, I don't have my... Wait a minute. Where the fuck did he just go? Alright, where's my talisman? I don't think it's the right one, but it'll work. That fucker hurt. Holy shit. This is kind of reminding me of the Bloodborne place. Another bonfire. This one I can appreciate. I guess I didn't really need to heal after all, did I? A couple items, too. Rhyme. Blue moss clump. I'm guessing that's for frost. Crystal lizard down there. Guessing that you can see the torch underneath that wall. Maybe that's a hidden wall right there. Lothric. Man. Really like how open this game is. It's really nice. Really nice. Looks really well done, too. still just kind of puts me in awe every time I see it. Like anything's there. Hello! No? Looks like it's wearing the armor from the beginning of the game, maybe? I don't know. Fast, and I think that's frost buildup right there. So, what the hell? I am definitely a wary warrior right now. That sound. Okay, well, I'm gonna kill this guy first. Looks like they're using pontiff shields, too. Oh my gosh! I didn't think you were gonna react. Oh my fucking ass. So this is the thing about finding new enemies. They always whip your ass in one shape or another. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you, those gloves right there reminded me. Some interesting shit happened at Firelink. Egon got pissed at me, took the handmaiden, I had to go and find her, and then I had to kill him, I got his mace and shield, and then there's that ghost right there, and not only that, but Pilgrim dude died too. So, curse you and your jumping. Bastards. Kinda wish he would just charge me instead of me having to deal with Tweedledee over here. That went a lot smoother. That hurt a lot. Jeez. Looks like the usual tricks won't work on these guys. Large Titanite shard. Alright. I think I upgraded my Zweihander here to a +6 or a +5 or something like that. And now I need chunks. How was that? Is that her? So yeah, crazy shit went down, but I rescued the handmaiden, and I think she's going a little bit insane-o. She keeps talking about things biting her. So, I'm not allowed to go that way. Okay. Would it have been hard for them to put a fence there or something? What the hell? Yeah, they weren't that bad. Nameless green blossoms. Again, this place looks huge. Oh, what the fuck are you? Perhaps your name is Tim? Kill these guys. I don't want to rush in there. Ow. I don't want to rush in there with all those little ankle biters around. Now I'll rush in. Oh, are you kidding me? Guys, are there? Holy shit. Son of a bitch. I'm already burning through all my Estus. Hello, there's another. Armor. I wonder if I can get it. I like how it's a snowy area, too. It's definitely nice. Are you fucking kidding me? Take a lot of health. Helps if I actually hit him. There. Oh, Pontiff Gauntlets. I guess I can get their sets. Awesome! I think I hear a crystal lizard. Anything else coming down? I missed the crystal lizard. What the hell is that sound? I think that's the preacher lady down there. Maybe that's the sound. Seems to be the common factor right now. There's a couple knights up there. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, Jesus Christ. These ghosts. Large soul. La, 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 la. Large Titanite. Man, goodies everywhere. I'll be able to upgrade a new weapon here soon if I want to. Hope it's from the other side. Can I not go in there? Oh shit, they're coming out. It's like, what do I do? Do I fight them all at once, or... go this way. I don't think it'd be too smart to fight them all at once, so... Okay, they're going all the way down. I don't want to waste Estus if I can help it at this point. I haven't found a shortcut or a bonfire. Fucking kidding me. Lightning gem. Oh, that just looks nasty. Wow. You made that too easy, man. No sense fighting them fair, right? Come on, you bastards. Oh shit, are they coming back? I don't think so, okay. Oh, that was too easy of a guess. Magic clutch, huh? Where the hell do I go from here? That's locked. Gonna say it's already way too soon for a boss fog, so... I have to find my way around. Maybe. Oh. Yeah, opens from the other side. Where the fuck do I go? That was invisible wall. I miss something. Maybe I can get down there. Oh, son of a bitch. Wait for them to pass us. That's just a whole lot of nope right there. think they noticed me, but they decided not to do shit about it. This down here is about where the start was, right? I can't unlock this door. Did I miss something down here? Fire. I heard there's a crystal lizard down there. Then this just leads out. At least they were nice enough to put a homeward bone there just in case you couldn't get in. I think they do want you to go to the Cathedral of the Deep before you come here, so. Where the hell do I go? I can jump down there. Well, I don't think I'm supposed to anyway. Okay, what did I miss? Hoping that was a door or something. A crystal lizard led me up here. Heard that thing bitching down there. That's where I started, that's the gate that's locked. I'm just gonna fucking kill him. Wanna lure them away from each other though. There they are. Okay, well I killed one, so oh! Wait a minute, how the hell did I just miss this? What did I do? I came up here. Oh, and I went around, okay. Well, shit. I feel like a dumbass. Let's see if there's anything around here. Oh, I might get lost again. The night lady.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah. I would do well. May the flames guide your...
You're okay, Audrey. I like you. I like you. One court is set up. You're still here. Anything interesting?
You are brave. I would do well to may the flames guide.
No, nothing new. Alright. Looks like there's two ways to go. One leads down. Obviously. Oh, hello. Roster of knights. Oh, I think this is a PvP thing. Okay, or an online, you know, an assist thing. And this is the... That's the thing that they collect. Like the... I think the wolf grass is for the watchdogs, which I'm a part of. Alright, well, I already rested at the bonfire. Bird things. God, they make the most annoying noise. Homeward bone. How did I know there was gonna be something behind the grave? Undead bone shard. Oh yeah. That'll be Estus plus 7. Holy shit. We're getting up there. Whoa. Hello. Oh, are they invisible when they don't attack or something? Faded soul. I think they're trying to push me off the edge there with that item. Almost worked too. Fucking assholes. Oh, that's how you see them. Okay. Well, too bad that he didn't lunge at me when he had the chance. Three of them now. Holy. Come on. Wow. Assholes. Ooh, rusted gold coin. You know, I wish those things lasted longer than like 10 seconds. I think they last like 30 seconds. But that's not a lot of time in a farming run, you know? Shade things. See a clear treasure chest over there. Can't tell if it's a mimic from this distance. There are a lot of those little shade bastards. Like, a lot. It makes me wish this little lantern on my side would actually work. Oh, they're like little ground crawlers. Oh, That ground shit is annoying. And I keep thinking they're within my range, but they're not! Didn't even notice you amongst the dead. Another ground crawler. Fucking serious. Oh, they gave me enough back. I'll take that. The Ring of the Evil Eye is actually pretty damn useful right now. Yeah, you can't lock onto them. I think, isn't there like a ring that makes you like that? I don't remember what it is, but... Blue pellets. I haven't read what the pellets do, but I'm just gonna assume that they actually increase your resistances, but I have no idea. You know, for a short time. Based off their color. Blue frost. Purple poison. Okay, there's another one over there. Okay. Shivering stone. If I remember right, those things reset weapons. I've been really enjoying the heavy weapons, though, so... Wasn't there a chest or something in here that I saw? Yeah, right here. It looks like it's safe. Thank God you can't break them. Spear, huh? I never really used pole arms in this in these games. I used the halberd a little bit, but I've never. We could use this one. Pacify, raise your spear temporarily. Wear down enemy. Each strike. That's kind of cool. I don't know, I kind of wish... I wonder if it still works like the old Pacify, where, wasn't there a live one down here somewhere that fell? Where they can't roll or anything, and... I like that, that was really cool, I like that. The Stone Guardians did it a lot. I hear something walking. Oh, there it is. Oh, they can climb ladders, okay. And they can die, too. Check, see what's out here. Small leap of faith, maybe? That just leads back into there. I can jump down here. Or I can go this way. Looks like I can get to the same item going that way. These are really cool enemies, I think. I really like them. And here's that crystal lizard that I saw. And I think right below me is that invisible wall. Yep, right here.
Obvious.
Twinkling! I've been debating whether or not to upgrade a Dark Knight weapon. What? Oh, it summons them, okay. Oh, and they're casters. Are you fucking serious? I like these enemies, they're kinda cool. Blood gem, huh? There's another one right there. I see you.
I wish you did.
Yeah, that was an obvious hidden wall. I wonder if there's anything else in there other than the crystal lizard. What's this one? No, just the lizard. Oh well. You know, didn't in Dark Souls 1, didn't they give you, like, two twinkling and some other shit? I'm wondering if there's, like, a pit or something in here. Green blossoms. You know, I wonder if there's, like, a cutoff edge for... Never trust a dead body. Boom! That's why you never trust a dead body. Bring a sacrifice. You trying to tell me something? Cut myself off right there. Usually if they give you a ring of sacrifice, there's something big and unexpected coming. But, I don't know. This definitely is a nice looking place. That was weird. I was not even in the water and moving slow there. Maybe it's a little glitch. What the? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Or something? Big rat? Looks like a crocodile. Oh. Kinda gotta get out of the mindset that I can block everything. He has the power of thunder. Pontiff's right eye. I think the left eye we can get from what's his name. Boosts attacks as long as attacking persists. It's kind of not bad. Oh my gosh, screw that guy. Well, looks like there's an entrance back into the city over there, so I'm gonna go over here, and we got more floaters. Like I say, never trust them. Yep. I don't want to fuck with these things. Seems like if their bodies are out of the water, they're... It's like the... Hey, a slug thing, huh? Great heal. Oh, I can't use that yet. Son of a bitch. I think I should put some points into FP. I'm kind of going for a strength faith type build. I kind of want to use lightning on this character. Kind of think a little bit of Chrono Trigger, you know. Really cool if they had like water magics in here, and then you could be like Frog or Glenn. I always call him Glenn because that's his actual name. He's too cool to be called Frog. This game, I just love it. Can't tell if it's just a shadow or if that's a drop off. Green blast. That's one thing, you know, it's like I keep finding new areas. Ooh, bonfire. Before I really get anywhere. Oh yeah, I also killed that worm thing and it gave me Thunderstruck. What's this? Well, I'm gonna get the bonfire, of course. I don't really want to rest there yet. I don't want things to respawn behind me. What's this? Flame caller guy. Ooh, Pont of Gauntlets again. Watcher stuff, huh? Kind of looks like the Dark Knight set, which I farmed for hours and finally got. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. That's kind of cool. I like it. Kind of like it. Maybe I'll do something with that next time. Alright. Am I even... I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Well, then again, I guess that's kind of the point of playing a game. It's a pretty bad blind spot right there. Large shard. I wonder if there's like a hidden wall or something in here that I missed. Just because it's, you know... pitch black. Yeah. And then I notice there's an item above me, so I'm gonna run up and get that. You know, it's like, I'm at the point where it's like, okay, I got a lot of strength and stuff like that, but I'm kinda thinking maybe I'll go a little bit more faith so I could use the, like, lightning stuff that I've been getting. Another rusted coin. Nothing else. Whee. Which is nice. Thank goodness I found that one lady, because she can... If I really want to, I can go and reset my stats, which is great. But I'm kind of being a heavy armored faith using son of a bitch, so... Where the fuck is this going? Who? There we go, you weren't bad at all. Anything good? Give me some Estus back. And I got that curved sword, I think. I remember that one from the first game. It's more of a dex weapon. It's heavier than the Zweihander, too. You know, a lot of the, I don't think I got that. A lot of the weapons have been kind of surprising me, being heavier than this son of a bitch, you know? Another fire. Dungeon. What the hell? I found a new place and I haven't even explored back here yet. God damn it. Let me go back. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call it there. Because I'm already almost to an hour. And I'm gonna go back to the sewer area and I'm gonna explore from there, so... I can't open anything down. I can't open that. And thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time.